I'm sick of feeling like I'm in a box. I'm so crazy that I can't be diagnosed. Do the doctors really know what they're spewing out? Or are they just robots feeding us scraps? I'm a human being, not a rat. Feeling all my problems while I rot. With my whole life, feel like I'm in a cage. Or will I turn my panic into something great?
Yeah.